A woman who was reported missing in Orangeburg County was found dead. Deputies say Valerie Goff was reported missing after leaving her car on Pontiac Lane to make a trip to a local pharmacy yesterday. Officials say she died after discovering her car in floodwaters near Glover and Andrew Streets.